start the evening off a little mellow for you guys, because we've never done this before, you know? We usually give you so much information overload when it comes to what we do, we figured we'd strip it down a little. But then Omar said, I don't want to get naked, so the acoustic set. We're trying to make this as intimate as possible without calling Eric Clapton. Yeah. All right, this song got us banned in Iceland.
Always the coldest to go.
Thank you. I don't think you can use that. It's not left-handed. But you'd be surprised at the sounds you can get from our right-handed guitar. It'll be on our next record. I'll have a pickup on it, you know, have a delay pedal built in it, you know, little ring modulator on the top part. It'll bend on the fifth fret, and it'll bend time and space itself. Then we can go back in time and prevent Bush from being in office. So, you know, like 15 years ago, I went looking around Telegraph area because my friend here, Omar, had been missing. And I used to go ask all the homeless punks, you know, have you seen a little guy? He's this big. He's got a head of hair like this. It's blue. He's got a 15 patch on here. You remember that band? And sleeping in the park at People's Park. While this wing nut told us that he knew a man that ate a bunch of birth control pills. It was the right idea, but the wrong sex.
He's got fasting black lungs, made of clothes, lips, and shawl. Never sleep alone.
thanks for coming out to the K-Rock Weenie Roast. Oh, you can't tell me you're that loyal to that station, people. Well, someone asked for this song, so here it is.
we do next. Volta all request line, that lines are open. All right. You want us to do Francis the Mute acoustic? How the hell can we even do that acoustically? You want to see us mess up, right? You're the kind of people that like to put obstacles in front of us. Well, that's why we make records the way we do, because people put obstacles in front of us. You gotta bear with me. If I fuck up, it's because this is a new thing, you know? I'm practically naked in front of you people, so. And now we got another white thermal that I'm not going to wear. It's made by American Apparel. Sweatshop free. When he forgets his songs, we do the old James Brown thing and we fine him $500 each fuck up. And then we get really rich afterwards. This is a cover by Smash Mouth. Yes! Yes! See, our friend over here, Lars, when you call his telephone, fucking Smash Mouth plays. I love you, Lars. I just don't love Smash Mouth. we're gonna play one more song for you before we decide to get a little electric for you a bit later on. So you should stick around and enjoy the Eternals from Chicago. It is probably one of our most favorite bands, and it has been a long time, ever since we were in a band before this band. And we got Peanut Butter Wolf here. You know, Stone's Throw. If you don't have any Stone's Throw record, you got to get some Stone's Throw. So this is a song that we worked on that hasn't come out yet. So for all you people that like to rip our shit off and put it on YouTube, what can we do?
Still the match.
so we can get nice and sweaty for you. Please pay some respect and dance and have fun tonight, because we're ushering in a new year with ocular penetration.
Thank you.
stage. He's armed with C4 and watermelons.
Thank you.
the breath that you weave of itself is gonna be allowed. Yes, it will. She's falling, she's still falling, her own wants to know. She's falling, she's still falling on your very ground. She's falling, she's still falling, no one wants to know. She's falling, she's still falling.
Thank you. Thank you.
to do the time warp again. Sir, excuse me, sir, do you have a passport we can see? Imagine if this was LAX.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, your apples have gone.
I'm gonna dedicate this song to Mr. Jeff Jordan. He's got some of his beautiful, beautiful, beautiful tangents in the next room over there. I'm gonna dedicate this to Mr. Jeff Jordan for all the hard work he did with us. And for not being scared of working on something that most people just ran away from.
Thank you.
emotions are low. The weather is getting shitty. My friend Wilson is my only friend. I've started eating the skins of the coconuts and speaking to the barks on the trees. I think I'm on an episode of Lost. Thank you. home. I'm gonna go to the free clinic and check ourselves.
Yeah. Professor Omar.
Thank you.